was a very good experience that we have met students and had teachers, and we have even met researchers in education.
Since I came, I've been so much busy with making networks, meeting global leaders in education, Michael Folan, Adia Greaves, the current president of the ICSEI, Kim. So it has been really a very good time.
حضرات السيدات والسادة، إن هذا المؤتمر يجسد إرادة لمجتمع التربوي الدولي في تقوية أواصر التعاون شمال جنوب وجنوب جنوب في مجال تطوير المدرسة والأنظمة التربوية اعتبارا للأبعاد الكونية للتعليم الذي يشكل حقا أساسيا من حقوق الإنسان.
Has been a great success. A lot of interesting meetings, masterclasses, and people sharing their thoughts. And I think one of the main topics have been how to decrease inequality and how to create better sustainable education for all kids around the world.
This is a good experience for me to learn from other people how they are solving problems or challenges in education and the opportunities we have to collaborate among ourselves.
I am absolutely delighted to be here as a Moroccan and a US citizen. I am delighted to be here at this conference, which is all about education, which is all about improvement of education and effectiveness of schools. There have been some outstanding sessions. People are learning, networking from each other about what works, what doesn't work. This has been very, very productive.
To be here in the first place in Marrakesh because it's the first time on the African continent, so that's really good that it's here. And we met a lot of people from Africa, and I think we can really share about education and learn from each other.
Marrakesh is such a beautiful city. It's so great to actually have this conference happening for the first time here on the continent, and it's just really refreshing and empowering to see so many people invested in improving schools and effectiveness in learning.
Thank you. تابعونا على جميع وسائل التواصل الاجتماعي والاشتراك في القناة والضغط على زر الجرس ليصلكم الجديد.